What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
Close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader!
Stand firm.
The flood.
Follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Are you going anywhere, are you? Thanks.
seeks to evade us.
Here it comes! Your actions do not make sense. Proper protocol for a flood outbreak is to establish immediate infection reporting. Communications must be maintained with all local forces in order to track any spread of the parasite.
There are no local forces, Oracle. For now, all you have is me.
But I tracked multiple ships in orbit, including some remaining human presence. In light of the danger posed by the flood, surely you can set aside this disagreement with the humans.
No! Anything still alive in orbit is our enemy. The humans have very good cause to kill us on sight, and the knowledge you've shared with me casts doubt on the entire purpose of our covenant. If any of our ships remain above us, they are not the help you seek.
But why would they not provide assistance? Because of this talk of prophecies and journeys? I learned a small amount about your covenant before that reclaimer blew up my installation. But my understanding is incomplete. The AI I encountered on board one of your ships was less than forthcoming.
What you need to know, Oracle, is that thousands of years ago, at the founding of our great covenant, a bargain was struck between the prophets and the elites. A bargain which I fear will be the end of us.
Through this,
then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold. We're keeping pace as best we can.
Look at it!
I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Great journey. Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?